shock. I never expected the goddess's sanctuary to be in such a remote pocket of the world.
Not but sand as far as the eye can see. I don't see what we're looking for at all. So empty.
Fang, are you sure this is the place?
This is how everyone reacted the last time you came here.
Don't sweat the small stuff. Things will be fine as long as I handle it. Just be quiet and follow me.
What to do? A proper human must always trust the words of their friends. Very well. I shall remain calm and continue searching. like it.
Here.
What's going on here? This place seems no different from the rest of the environment.
That's not true. This place has a bunch of traps and stuff. It's gonna be lots of fun. Come on, Aaron. Let's go.
Yeah!
Don't be shocked by what you see. Let's go! Thing. This didn't show up the last time.
When you said traps just now, is this what you meant, eh?
There, there, Goldikins. Who's my big brave boy? It's going to be all right. Seems you weren't expecting this, huh? In my younger days, this sort of thing was rather common.
You're quite right. This would not even register as an emergency situation.
What in the world is this?
Aaron, is this thing supposed to be the goddess's guardian?
Oh, no! It just showed up on its own! It has nothing to do with the goddess!
Ben, this creature is known as an Irophidium. They're gluttonous monsters that swim through the sand and gobble up any food they find.
Oh dear, are they going to become a snack for Mr. Irophidium? What are they going to do?
Hey! Things are about to get awesome now! Quit being a downer and read the move, dammit!
Roots are felt, not red.
No one asked you. Let's hurry up and kill this thing already!
Beat you down.
My turn.
Get ready!
Yeah!
certainly liven things up, eh?
Now, Fang, let us proceed.
All right, let's do it, Aaron.
Yeah!
My, my, how splendid! Simply amazing!
So this is the goddess's shrine.
In our timeline, we already experienced everything leading up to this moment.
Now the real fun comes next. I just gotta ready the faith drop, right?
A statue of the goddess!
All the furies we collected are moving toward it!
Fang, focus your thoughts into the furies and send them to the goddess. Put all your thoughts into your wish!
This is... What does this mean?
Fang! We can't break the goddess's seal!
What? Why not?
Did we not collect enough furies?
Is that what happened, Aaron?
No, it's not like that. It's not like that at all!
Then what is it? Tell me, Aaron!
You're not worthy to receive the power of the goddess, Fang.
What?
You're still immature. That's why the goddess didn't acknowledge you.
It can't be!
If that's the case, I'll take Fang's place!
That'd just be a waste of time. If Fang isn't worthy, then none of us are either.
Indeed.
You're joking, right? After everything we've suffered just to make it this far, this is the outcome? I'm unworthy? Immature? That's crap! Fuck desperately! I even traveled back to the past! Now!
Fang...
What am I supposed to do?
You don't know? Isn't it obvious? Very well. I'll tell you. All you have to do is be a good boy and surrender the faith drop. And the daughter of the vile god. Your thoughts go unanswered. Your wish goes ungranted. You have no reason to hold a sword. Come, face your death with some dignity.
Arise!
Golden opportunity.
It's my turn.
Ready?
Let's do this!
Building inside your chest. The sobs of despair over your meaningless existence.
Shut up!
Don't you get it? You're already finished. You're just a fencer who's lost their reason to fight. You no longer interest me. Die. Too late. You cannot be saved. Now, Tiara, blood heir of the Fire God, come with me.
How dare you harm Fang!
The only person who has ever come to understand me is a descendant of the Vile God and my sworn enemy. I hated you. I suffered because of you. But that is all over now. My body will absorb and control the Vile God's power and guide the world into a new era. Together, we will realize our dream.
I won't forgive you! I will never, ever forgive you for this!
She disappeared! What's going on, eh?
So that was but a taste of the Vile God's power.
Commander Sherman, your orders?
We now possess the Faith Drop, and we've already obtained all the Furies required to revive the Vile God. I have no business with these whelps. Withdraw.
What the hell just happened, eh?
I haven't the foggiest.
All we know for sure is that Fang's dead.
Well, what are we supposed to do now?
Fang! Don't die! Please! It's all my fault. Because of me, Fang is...
You're wrong. It's not your fault, Tiara. Fang chose for himself to come this far. How many times did he tell us that he would decide his own fate? Calm down. There is one solution.
Is that... It's Fang and the others!
From this point forward, my life will be bonded to Fang's.
What do you mean?
What are you planning to do? I'll merge my existence with Fang's, and our two lives will become one. It's the only way to save him.
Seriously? You have that kind of power?
Aaron...
What do you mean?
Fang!
Fang!
Unbelievable.
I can feel Aaron inside me.
Fang, I'm right here. I'm a part of you now.
Don't tell me you... Did you give your life to save me?
I didn't give you my life. We're sharing it. We'll both live as one. You and me.
Aaron, you...
Stop that. If you have time for tears, you have time to do what needs to be done, right?
Everyone, the final battle awaits us. I won't let Sherman's plan succeed.
There you are!
Lola, what are you doing here?
Jeez, I've been looking everywhere for you. I brought you some extra special info.
Extra special?
Dorfa has begun preparations to revive the Vile God.
What?
They sure work fast.
What are you gonna do? If you want to stop them, I'll tell you where to go, but...
You're gonna ask us for money, right? How much cash are you planning to build from us for your extra special info, eh?
This is why I hate dealing with morons.
What'd you say?
I don't want your money. I just want you to listen to my wish.
Wish?
Please stop the Vile God's resurrection. If the Vile God is revived, who knows what'll happen to the world? I want a world filled with peace, where I can live a quiet life with my money. That's all.
Huh.
Fang?
Yeah, I know. This whole time I wasn't taking myself or being a fencer seriously. That's why I couldn't break the Goddess's seal. All I managed to do was cause trouble for Aaron. But still, I'm not just gonna stand here and let Dorfa get away with their plan. They want to create a new world? Well, screw that! I'm gonna carve a path to my future and seize my fate with my own hands.
All right, that's the spirit, eh? You know I got your back, Fang.
I shall fight alongside you as well.
I'll fight with you too, Fang.
We're of one body and mind now, Fang. Let's give it everything we've got.
I'm going too.
Yara, you can't. You need to stay as far away from Sherman as possible.
I want to carve a path to my future. The same as you. Besides, I'll be safe since you're going to protect me. Isn't that right, Fang?
What?
Just give it up, Fang. When Tiara gets like this, she won't listen to a word you say.
Fine then. We'll all go together.
Yes!
Lola, tell me, where's Sherman and the rest of Dorfa?
They're on the top floor of the Stairway to Heaven. That's where they plan to perform the ritual to revive the Vile God.
Stairway to Heaven, huh? Just wait, Sherman. I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
I suspected. We can't revive the Vile God with the Furies and Faith Drop alone.
The blood of the Vile God's daughter is a vital component to breaking the seal. I did inform you of this, didn't I?
Perhaps you'd like to volunteer some of your blood, Bernard. After all, you are a descendant of the Vile God as well.
Unfortunately, tradition dictates that a woman must be sacrificed.
I see. Well, all in due time. The daughter of the Vile God will come to us, guided by the ominous blood flowing in her veins. Here, the stairway to heaven.
Let's hope this is the last time we have to fight Warfang.
You've got no regrets, buddy. No matter what happens, Fang, I'll follow you to the ends of the earth.
I pretty much feel the same way, Fang.
Oh, Fang! You're crying!
No, I'm not! My eyes just got snot in them. Oh.
How could you possibly get snot in your eyes?
Come on, you idiots! Let's go!
Keep going! I'm ready!
Let's
go! Pick for the
Let's go, eh?
ready!